So, Bob Bryant got away?
I knew I'd never find him in South America.
What about the other killer?
Yeah, you kind of glossed over that one.
Well, I found Jim not long after my showdown with Ringo. At the time, he was riding with the James Younger gang. Did I neglect to mention that?
Jesse James, Episode 8.
Jesse James? The greatest outlaw who ever lived?
Jesse and his kin rolled with Quantrill when he raided Lawrence, Kansas and killed near 200 people, boy.
Nothing great about that.
And from there, him and his brother went on to rob banks and trains from Kansas to Missouri.
Which is why there was such a rich bounty on their heads. 40 grand for both of them, dead or alive. That's one hell of a payday.
Und wir sind wahrscheinlich die Schlechter. Der Tod reitet einen stählernen Hengst.
I confronted them as they were robbing a train. Bullets were flying at me from every which way. But I knew I'd have to fight my way forward if I was gonna find this gem.
Yeah. Okay, erstmal nachladen, durchschnaufen und weitermachen.
Wait a second. Now, how'd they stop this train in the first place?
Well, the James boys were experts at this.
Nach der Legende stoppt er Züge. Nur mit Willenskraft. Jesse James.
They hopped a freight train, having heard there was a big payroll in the express safe. So, I hopped the same train.
Was? Kann ich bitte nochmal? Dann kriege ich das nämlich auch hin mit dem, Macht halt andere. Okay.
The James Younger gang was decimated after that little fiasco they had in Northfield, Minnesota. So Jesse needed more men and took on the killer I was after, along with a host of others. I was hoping to find my man and put a bullet in his head. Climbing around that train, I must have swallowed 100 damn bugs before I reached that.
The James Younger gang pulled the first train robbery west of the Mississippi.
Sounds like you hold them in high regard.
Everyone knows they were the most famous outlaw gang ever.
And you took them all on by your lonesome. Again. I'm finding this all a little hard to swallow, friend.
Well, maybe you need to wash it down with some whiskey. By the way, did I mention that that train was flying down those tracks like a bat out of hell?
Zug schneller geworden. Wow, der ist ziemlich schnell. Für einen Zug. Für einen alten Zug. Für den Wilden Westen.
Anyway, excuse me, Ben. Where would I find the gentleman's facilities? Suddenly I have an urgent need to drain my one-eyed snake. Well, I've had more than a few drinks, and I've been sitting here for quite a spell.
Right through there. Let me show you.
I never heard so much malarkey in my life.
You think he's bullshitting us?
You don't think he's Silas Greaves?
I think he's just some old drunk looking for some free liquor.
Der hört sich aber verdächtig an.
I don't know, Jack. I think I believe him. You don't think he met Jesse James?
Oh, you gotta be kidding me. That story makes no sense at all.
Jack.
I mean, you gotta be 2 bricks short of a load to believe that cock and bull story.
I don't agree.
Jack, lay off the ball.
Are you seriously think that tired old man went toe-to-toe with Jesse James?
Well, that's better. Coming back. Did I mention that this Jim was married to the infamous Belle Starr? Of course, I didn't learn that until later. Anyway, I made as much as I could. Around the sides, over the roof.
Komm schon!
At some point, some sumbitch saw me and shouted out, "It's a damn Pinkerton!"
It's a damn Pinkerton!
Now, I never worked for that limey cocksucker. But I guess they assumed I was one of his assassins. Those evil bastards firebombed Jesse's mother's house and killed his stepbrother. So it's no wonder each and every asshole on that train wanted me dead.
Okay. Ich glaube, wir können wir leveln? Wir können leveln. Ja, okay, das interessiert mich eigentlich ein Scheiß, weil ich bin kein Nachbar.
Everybody's always mistaking you for somebody else, aren't they? Why is that, I wonder?
I don't rightly know, Jack. I'm just telling you how I remember it.
Ey, das gibt's doch nicht, oder? Das Beste, Leute, ist ja... Ich glaube, ich spiele auf leicht. Leicht oder normal? Und ich verkack so oft. Schaut euch die Scheiße doch mal an, Ma! Irgendwas ist da gerade runtergefallen. Ach, es war nur eine Flasche. Egal. Ja, so kann man auch skippen. Hä? Muss ich nicht in die Richtung?
I came across a flat car piled high with logs and had to come up with a creative way to make my way forward.
Was? Ach, jetzt muss ich da die... Fickt euch, ganz ehrlich. Ich bin jetzt auf die Idee gekommen, das Spiel zu spielen. Mann. Warum war im Wilden Westen alles so schwer? Komm, hör doch auf, mich da... Alter, das gibt's doch nicht, oder? Schaut euch das mal an. So, kann ich da jetzt ganz normal...
I wondered if I was ever gonna find the front of that train. Or the bastard I was after. Right about then, I was attacked by some asshole on a Gatling gun.
Yeah, seems like you run into a lot of them.
Asshole?
Gatling guns.
Yeah.
Yes, I did. Now, I don't remember how I took it out. It was either a bullet or dynamite.
Where would you find dynamite?
Does it really matter, Jack? You're messing with the flow of the story here.
Okay, so wird das nix. Da war ich mit dem Revolver besser dran. Checkpoints. Ja, bla bla, Gatling Gun Typ, alles geil, alles witzig. Ja. Oh, der hat doch schon nachgeladen, oder? Oh, Mann, bin ich gut, ey. Und nochmal. Nein. Ich warte hier. Ups, das wollte ich nicht. Ich habe da noch nicht mal einen gesehen und... mal tot. 12 Leute.
I was looking for Jim and shooting any son of a bitch stupid enough to get in my way. And that included Jesse James himself.
Da ist nix. Da ist noch einer dahinter, oder? Ja, trifft halt nicht.
There sure were a lot of men determined to die that day.
Ist auch wieder keiner. Da ist ja bestimmt gerade einer geflüchtet nach draußen, oder?
It was then that Jesse detached the express car from the rest of the damn train.
Oh, Alter.
I could see Jesse waiting for me, fixing to kill me so he could get away with all that money.
Okay.
You had a showdown with Jesse James?
Of course he didn't. Everybody knows that Jesse was killed by Bob Ford.
Yeah. Jesse went out like John Wesley Harden. Coward shot him in the back of the head.
Guess it doesn't matter how far you run, does it, Ben? Your past always catches up with you.
What is this? Oh, I don't know. Scheiße. Ah, okay.
Yeah, I didn't kill Jesse James. Just wounded him bad enough to convince him to hang up his guns.
What about that Jim fella? What happened to him?
I figure he was up front with a gun to the engineer's head.
Okay.
That bastard slipped away again. I'll tell you how I got him. But first I need to whet my whistle.
Okay, diesmal ist wieder eine kürzere Folge, weil ich mache jetzt hier mal einen kleinen Cut rein. Dann würde ich sagen, sehen wir uns morgen wieder bei einer neuen Runde von Call of Juarez Gunslinger. Ich hoffe, es hat euch gefallen. Lasst doch eine Like oder eine Bewertung da und... Like oder eine Bewertung. Geil, eine Bewertung oder ein Abo da. Und dann sehen wir uns morgen wieder bei Call of Juarez.